Once you've signed up for your Woodpecker account, you'll be taken to your dashboard. Scroll down and click on the button to open Word for your platform. I'll click on Open Word for Mac and be prompted to launch Microsoft Word. Click Open Microsoft Word. Woodpecker will automatically be installed to your home ribbon in Microsoft Word, and Word will launch itself.